The elegant trogon is a near passerine bird in the trogon family, easily recognized by their metallic green and rose-red colors, as well as their unusual stout-bodied, square-tailed profile. Elegant trogons are a prized sighting for birders who visit southeastern Arizona. They also are rarely reported in the southwestern mountains of New Mexico. Elegant trogons are what's called a secondary cavity nester. They put their nest in holes in trees, as woodpeckers do. But they don't have the ability to make these holes themselves, so they are largely dependent on woodpeckers to excavate nest holes for them. Once the woodpecker has moved on, trogons can move in. Elegant trogons often use holes that were excavated by northern flickers or acorn woodpeckers. It is classified as least concern by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Elegant trogons feed on insects and fruits, often taken in flight. Their broad bills and weak legs reflect their diet and arboreal habits. Although their flight is fast, they are reluctant to fly any distance. They typically perch upright and motionless. Thank you.